playing it for a third time today, at least not yet. And interestingly enough, it's going to be Consulate. This is the map that Ints played on Tuesday. A lot of teams actually forego banning Mira on a map like Consulate because she doesn't actually see that huge of a pick rate, but she is played in LATAM. This is an excellent start for MIBR.
It adds to it. There goes Bullet. Ints falling apart, but Cameraman just going to do their best to drop down and come down Spiral. Navi stops the Spiral push, and there goes the other through the drop. So MIBR locked that round up nice and tight.
Almost a perfect round as well for MIBR. Exceedingly well played as they're very patient and they hold the hatch. You're not going to have to worry about too much. A deployable shield will confront Duds as he loses Drunks right in front of him. The Mute swings on out. Down goes the Dokkaebi.
Even the player connector, but still plenty of hold on the site. From top yellow, Duds will go down. Now it's just Vitz and Igor. Igor eliminated along. It's just Vitz now who'll get one in the site. Needs to find two more over to his right. He downs one. Cameraman finishing off the enemy, and there's a flank from Cameraman as well. As Igor dies to the smoke, Vitz will die to the shotgun. MIBR take another defensive round. But again, a classic soda machine hold.
Seem like they do, as Navi starts to peek into Coffin, gets the kill into Igor. That's a good start.
Here it is. Drunk's going for it, but the C4s downstairs are denied by Duds. Very little time to work with, though. They need to go now, and they're cleaning up shop downstairs. They can plant downstairs even now, as the diffuser's made its way down. It's spotted at the server rack, but Alamau saves it in the nick of time. It's going to be a 000 and nearly a win for the defense, as he could have shot that planter, but Alamau shuts down Navi's as he peeks wide.
That's a rough spot to be in because you know that there's
four on Duds. A reload here for IQ is caught, and Bullet will get down, but he might actually be salvageable depending on his location. There's Igor gone on the yellow stairs, and it's all on Vitz, who dies on banana. MIBR, a flawless round in really quick order.
You lose the hard breach, and what do you got to do? You have only a tiny bit of time left. Down goes Cyber. Igor trades out a little bit more HP. Navi's with one. He'll have 4 ints to be able to pick that one up, but they're getting chewed through, leaving Alamau in a 1v3. But it doesn't matter because the final three kills all go into the hands of the Maestro and M-King. He's there to put his own stamp on the round, proving that an ACOG isn't the be-all, end-all. It's totally impactful. He finds two, and the Maestro will engage with the Lion. The headshot on to Drunks. That's him firing back. Up the stairs comes Bullet. And, well, there's 1 minute and 30 seconds left. Bullet plows through Drunks, and it's the IQ upstairs. Equalizing on the Navi's is the pacing.
Trying to find out where his enemy is, but this is really brazen, and it's going to be punished by Bullet. MIBR takes the round. Bullet, a really impactful one himself. And I really am not sure what that IQ was thinking.
This looks like it's going to be a rush strat. And there they go, but it's answered immediately. They're wasting no time. Igor gets one kill, but then immediately hides out inside of Tellers. Alamau is able there to answer Navi's with one, but capitalized upon by Ints as they find three frags, leaving Bullet and Cameraman to die. That round is over. The 20-second meta, why do they call it that? Well, because they're all dead in 20 seconds. Ints is gifted a free round off a very ballsy play from MIBR that doesn't really go anywhere except for...
We're going to rush when we get to the basement attack. We're just going to do it. And they knew that was going to happen, but what they don't know is whether the nades will land. In this case, it does.
About a second as his teammate Igor is there, and, well, the Mute is caught. As dead as can be, the IQ will run up the stairs, leaving Duds against him. We've seen Jaegers do absolutely magical things, but there will be no hope or no illusion for Duds. He's buried inside of Meeting, and that's it. Six rounds for MIBR. They guarantee this as it finds itself in the lap of Alamau, and the Mozzie will pop on up, and down will go Navi's. I'm King attempting a plant. Nobody seems to be watching it, as Ints and MIBR are just trading out left and right. The C4 will need to stop M-King in its tracks to head up towards Spiral Stairs, but no, there's going to be one over towards Visa. Down goes Vitz. The cardiac sensor is gone. The shot through the metal beams, and M-King knows that this is all on him. One single shot. That'll end the round. That'll end the match. Duds is gone, and M-King with a heroic attempt and two huge clutches in this match. It's MIBR.
Because you're right. You said it in the shoutcasting. Nobody was watching for his plan, which is really interesting, I have to say, because that should have been a much more monitored situation